Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
A Wuhan doctor who in December tried to warn of a possible coronavirus outbreak died on Friday from the infection. On Today I Learned with the Print, we will talk about Dr. Li Wanliang, said to be one of the 8 whistleblowers who broke the code of silence on this new viral strain that had already begun to consume lives. The ophthalmologist was targeted by the police for allegedly spreading rumors, but has been hailed by public as a hero who was telling the truth. News of his death was published on Chinese government sites and then deleted. It has since been confirmed by several news outlets. On Weibo, China's version of Twitter, the hashtag #WeDemandFreedomOfSpeech was trending until it was censored. Experts say that the Communist Party's control on information about the coronavirus is the biggest challenge to party leaders since the Tiananmen Square massacre in 1989. This is Tarandiol for The Print. For more, log on to our website and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube and Twitter.